So me being bold is about taking leadership, especially in a field as impactful as AI and cybersecurity. Tackling that challenge head on requires a certain degree of courage and boldness. This new college of AI, cybersecurity, and computing is going to be the first in the state, one of the first in the world, to really have this emphasis on AI and cybersecurity. And it really allows us to take a leadership position, not only in the state, but in the country. I think people are going to realize that in order to actualize the full impact of AI, they need to focus on how to make it safe. And that's where cybersecurity comes in. You can't have one without the other. The short answer to why AI and cybersecurity and computing in general are so important is that all three of those things affect every single person on Earth. And the mission of my lab, for example, is to not only advance AI, but to use those advances in AI to help people reason better. I think a lot of people might be hearing the name USF for the first time, but the truth is that a move this bold, starting a new college, is not something that you can just decide to do overnight, right? It takes years of planning, it takes a tremendous amount of resources, and I'm really glad that we're finally able to take this move and draw some attention to this little gem that we have here in Tampa Bay. I've been fortunate enough that because I have a startup company, Actualization AI, I've been able to see the growing tech community in the Tampa Bay region. What I've seen is that there's an explosion in tech talent and an influx of tech professionals. USF really has been host to world-class researchers for quite a while now. We have the potential to really be world leaders in not only the spaces of AI and cybersecurity and computing, but in all these other fields as well. It's a really exciting time to be in the tech industry in the Tampa Bay region. And USF, of course, is at the heart of that.